this. Wow.
Last week, Eric Bischoff invited me to be a part of Survivor Series, to be a part of the Elimination Chamber match, to have a chance at the World Heavyweight Championship. Decisions, decisions, decisions. Well, the answer is...
Was this the first Elimination Chamber match?
Yes!
Oh, yes! Yes!
Wait a minute.
At Triple H, I can assure you, I'm walking out of the garden, walking out of that chamber match, the new World Heavyweight Champion!
Shawn Michaels is in, and he's coming to be the world's champion of Survivor Series!
The hot break, kid!
With Shawn Michaels stamping his name as the final competitor in the first ever Elimination Chamber, the main event at Survivor
RVD.
Series was set. Six Raw superstars would battle for the World Heavyweight Championship held by Triple H. Taking place inside the 16-foot-high unpredictable structure weighing 10 tons of pure pain.
10 tons.
In the past 3 months, I had beaten everybody that was placed before me, gone through every obstacle. But was it good enough? No, it wasn't. Tonight, inside of 10 tons of steel, I will go up against five of the very best ever. I will walk out still the World Heavyweight Champion because I am that damn good.
Wow.
That's intense.
Okay. Oh shit. No entrances, no
this
nothing.
Match
all right.
Combines the brutality of Hell in a Cell, the
some
unpredictability
Triple H,
of
wait,
war
what?
Games, and
Triple
the
H.
Tradition of Survivor
Why do
we
have
Series
Triple H?
With the
Shawn
importance
Michaels?
Of the World Heavyweight Championship.
And just look at the size of this structure, Cole.
Man, Triple H, I can't win. I know how this ends.
Feet high.
It doesn't end in Triple H's favor.
20,000 pounds.
And all that has been designed to punish the human body.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like
Bam.
This, you want to throw everything at your opponent.
Rob Van Dam. Why didn't they give intros? Kind of skip out a few things.
The second time in WWE history.
Maybe it's too much
New
work.
New York City plays host to Survivor
Interesting
Series.
That they did that,
the only other time was 1996
no.
when Shawn Michaels defended his WWE championship against
no,
Psycho
no, no,
Sid.
No, 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 no,
and you
no. Psycho Sid.
Somewhere in the back of his
Psycho
mind
Sid's
as he
in this game.
Into the arena earlier today. That was good night for HBK.
Nope.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
God, ah, shit.
And that's a stiff kick.
Grab him, grab him, grab him.
He's got him up.
And power slam.
That did it.
Rawr. Rawr. I see Michaels over there.
Hey now.
I don't remember who the first person to
He's
be eliminated was. I'm assuming it's Rob Van Dam.
Oh, that's
He's had bad luck with this stuff. Was it HBK versus Triple H at the
and
end?
It one more time.
Assuming. I don't remember.
Rob Van Dam and Kane have formed a bit of a partnership of late. You have to wonder if heading into tonight they
Is Brock Lesnar ever in the Elimination Chamber?
Inside the chamber.
It's every man for himself
sure
inside the chamber.
I know Goldberg
the stakes are too high for friendships.
Remember Brock Lesnar versus Goldberg? That was a disgusting match.
Kane and Rob Van
they both
Dam
thought it was like a retirement match.
Inside the structure?
Damn.
I mean, they'd be nearly
You need to be playing as HBK. Yeah, me too. That's what I'm wondering, Hellbuck. Maybe he'll switch me to HBK.
They'll have a hard time bathing tomorrow, but there's going to be one man that will leave here tonight and say that it was all worth it.
These men are playing Russian
Who's
roulette
next, Jericho?
With their careers. It's the proverbial human demolition derby.
They will never be the same, King. Their careers will be changed forever.
Ah, Van Dam.
Get
double team for God's sakes.
I think I just saw somebody's teeth rolling around like chicklets on the floor.
A chicklet, say. I'm a Canaanite. I love that sign. I'm a Canaanite.
He came very close to becoming
I'm just going to chill and these guys are going to fight.
Back in September at Unforgiven in Los Angeles.
Yeah, and unfortunately for Rob Van Dam, Ric Flair and a steel chair came between him and Triple H's World Heavyweight title.
That's not going to happen here tonight, King. Not with 2 miles of chain surrounding the ring.
Bam.
Oh, he got dropped.
Double clothesline. That's nice.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Getting you, Jericho.
He's got him.
Get the pedigree here in a second. He wants to get pedigree. Uh-oh, watch out, watch out, watch out. Watch out.
No,
no you don't. No, slow. You don't.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Release. Oh, I didn't get to do it. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. I thought Jericho was Edge.
That means that Triple H would be eliminated. And we
what happens if Triple H gets eliminated? Not like it matters.
Survivor Series.
Oh, here comes pedigree. One, two, and GG.
Oh, man. Yeah,
go for the pin. You can have him.
Chris Jericho,
one, two, three.
What? Two by Jericho.
He survived the pedigree?
This steel structure has no soul.
Maybe it's because I didn't finish him.
It has 10 tons of steel and 2 miles of chain.
I should just save my finisher.
The most inhumane and vile creation in the history of WWE.
But these five superstars are willing to put themselves through hell for a chance at winning
turn
the
around,
World Heavyweight Championship.
And suplex time.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
It beats you, fellas.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Booker.
Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match?
We got that Booker T coming in.
Great offense by Rob Van Dam.
Get out of four
Here
four
goes
now.
Chris Jericho.
Oh, man.
Bam.
Nice
Bam just throwing punches. That's all I got.
What offense.
Oh, close line.
He does it again.
Focus up.
Triple H going up high.
Focus up. Oh, what the heck was that?
Wow.
I was targeting the wrong
He's
person.
Still down after
he
that.
Changed target. Is it RB, I think?
Oh.
They play NBA today? No. Get up!
Oh, wow. Oh.
We
Poor might
Booker.
Be seeing the beginning of the
I
end.
I know how this ends.
Man, Triple H, what offense?
I think. This is going to change. I don't know why I'm Triple H. They're going to have me lose.
What kind of
experience is that?
Damn.
Come on, someone get eliminated. There's too many people in here.
Chris Jericho claims
I'm just gonna hold as many finishers as I can. Is there a maximum amount of finishers you can hold?
Will he be the king of the
just holding the whole
and
match.
The World Heavyweight Championship.
Well, Jericho seems obsessed with once again becoming the man.
To do so, Kane,
get up. Trips, get up.
Five other superstars, all with the
no, stop taking my man. That's my guy.
Tonight.
I am beating up Booker.
WWE,
that is
Booker T has captured both the heart.
The only one not hurt, I think.
Tag Team Championship, but never the big
Booker T can live his dream tonight in New York City. Nobody deserves this opportunity.
Troy, help me. I can only play
Booker
one-on-one
T.
with four well, characters.
Think
please
the five
help.
Guys that disagree with that statement right there.
What, Jared? I have no idea what I'm talking about.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick?
And he's gone. Oh, wait. RVD's gone? What? I thought Jericho would be gone next.
You know, I competed in my first Survivor Series in 1994.
Hit my man. That's my boy. I get Booker. I get Booker.
Now, if you told me that night that Survivor Series would one day have a match contested inside a...
He could one, two, reversed. Oh, Kane's out. Shit. Big red machine.
Oh,
you're mine now. You're mine, machine. Oh, shit. Should we give him a pedigree? Just gets in and gets a pedigree. That's the way I like to do it. He's getting one.
Triple H has him.
Get him down.
And there's
finish
the
him up.
Hold.
Bam. GG. G freaking G. Probably too early to go for
the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Oh, I kicked his stomach. And two blanks.
Will it be?
Man, Triple H. What offense?
What offense?
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
When is Michaels getting in, for God's sakes?
What's the game going to do here?
It's like one person eliminated. RVD's already gone, and Jericho's pretty hurt.
Match,
so is Kane now. I already gave him a pedigree, for God's sakes.
Stephanie McMahon and SmackDown.
Hell in a Cell between Undertaker and Brock Lesnar was awesome last month. There's no doubt about
shit.
It will go down in history.
Imagine if I kick out of that and go eliminated.
Matches of all time.
Oh, it's not the easiest thing sometimes.
And in the end, it was Brock Lesnar.
Is this is not online. This is
Universal.
I'm gonna go back to career in a second after this match.
I'll
go back to Juan. Juan. Miguel Gonzalez. Martinez, I wish we had.
6 foot 10 inches tall.
Martinez would be more racist, in my opinion.
Kane is the biggest man in this.
Bam!
And he may very well be the nastiest Kane to do everything he wants inside that chamber, including throwing somebody right through the steel.
Oh, Kane is a dangerous man. There's no doubt about
the ring.
And you know, as sick as
here comes Michaels. Michaels is going to come right at me. Guaranteed.
Being locked inside that demonic structure. In the past, Booker T has won the WCW championship inside.
What did you say? On now, Shawn Michaels? What the hell? I could have like got Triple H dead then. Why was I doing all that stuff? Oh man, that pisses me off.
Alright,
whatever. Everyone's all beat up. Except me. I like it. HBK is in here. He is ready to go. There's no way Jericho can survive. I hit him with a finisher on Triple H. It's funny, he just randomly switches you to Michaels. After we take Lex Luger. Yeah, I remember that. I was talking about that earlier. The Booker T slip up. Hulk Hogan, we coming for you. Friend.
And
you can see like the look on his face, like whoops.
He thinks he has it.
I'm gonna cover him. I didn't want to count out, stop it. Bam! Michaels is up. Hey, don't trip. Michaels on fire.
Going to the top, high risk. I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go.
Hitting anything that's wanted. Ah, crap! He got me. He got me. I was getting worried about that pin there. Like a cheese bite.
Shoulders down.
I'm going top rope. Fuck this shit.
Michael's looking to
I'm going way up top.
Look at this.
Perform a finisher on Triple H outside the ring. Oh, crap. I'm going to get outside the ring then.
He was quick as a corpse on that one.
Get him.
Oh, no.
No, what the heck was that? Went to the wrong guy. All right, Triple H, get out here. I need to give you a super kick. Someone get out here. What the heck was that? What if Triple H loses? Then I can't. Not my fault.
What a shot.
I'm just gonna sit out here and wait. I'm just gonna wait. This is dirty.
Kane.
Come on, get out of here. Grab Kane. Grabbing you, Kane. Okay, anyone. Too far away. I don't know who wants to go with me.
This could be it. Two.
I need less people in this. That's what we need. Oh, there's the pentagram. But watch this.
No, not again. That's it. He's out.
GG. Alright, Kane's gone. One, two, three. Kane's gone. One less. I'm gonna wait for someone to come get me. I'm just gonna chill here and let these guys beat each other up. Oh, here comes Kane. Oh, he's going. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, he left. Whoops. Sorry, I just went. I went brain dumb there for a second.
Making a mistake here.
He just walked through the wall.
He needs to dig way.
Right, I may as well go back in.
He wants to keep going now.
Work on Triple H some more. I need to get a finish. Oh, I do have a finisher. Whoops. Wow. Have a second of me.
Chris Jericho.
And there goes Booker. Alright, now I can finish Jericho off.
It just wasn't Booker's night, Cole.
Jericho's almost done anyway.
Oh,
bam.
No.
I should. Yeah. It hit my finisher outside. Oh, outside. Let's go, Trips. Like we'll get some sweet chin music. Or not. You can finish Jericho off if you want. I'll wait for them to finish it up. And I'll kick him in the face. Do I get anything for doing this? At all? I do get it. I'll just do this. So dirty. This is like that WWE jeans right here.
Cheesy. It's cheesy. Trying to get under his opponent. His shoulders are down. Two. Man, Chris Jericho, what offense.
I should go in there and just kick Jericho in the face.
The Heartbreak Kid is feeding off the WWE Universe.
I'm going to go in there and kick him in the face, fuck it. Wait, no, I'm not. I'll just wait. It's going to end in a second.
Hey, he's going Jari, another
yeah, he's
going
to go for the pin. He's going to win the match.
He's looking at it.
He's out here hulking up. I'm surprised they let you do this.
No one's better than the Heartbreak
there it is. There's the pedigree. That means Jericho's done. And then Triple H is going to come out here. I'm going to kick him in the face. Two finishers ready. Maybe I'll kick him twice.
He may get the three counts right here.
And he's out. All right. Come get some trips. Come get kicked in the face, bro.
Michael's doing what he loves to do.
Give him a kick. Oh, gee, it wouldn't let me kick him. No. Oh, God. Right, reverse.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Am I going to kick him? Oh, there we go. Oh dear. What the pedigree? The pedigree? Uh-oh. 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 Oh, wow. No, that didn't feel good. There's some blood. First time I've seen blood in the game.
He went crashing right into that chamber.
Ramazero, yeah. I was reading what it said there. You caught him pretty good. You caught him pretty good. Hook, line, and sinker. Okay, what just happened? Perform his signature move off the chamber pod. What the, My flying elbow? I guess that's what I have to do. Fine.
Quick scoop slam.
Get up, Michaels, get up. Get up. Bleach looks a little gassed. I'm gonna take advantage of this. Bam, DDT. All right, let's get back in the ring because I need to somehow get to the top of the pod. Do it like this.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be ring higher. Empty.
How do you get to the pod? Oh, there you go. There you go. Signature. I don't have a signature. Oh, my God. Are you serious? All right, here we go.
Whoa.
I didn't have a signature. I have a finisher. Oh. I didn't have a signature. That's dirty. Really, game?
Oh, look at that forearm. All
right, at least we know how to do it. I'll just stay out here until I get it.
Still not through.
HBK has got all the energy in the world. I didn't win the tag match, Alaska.
Oh man, so powerful.
I did.
Not happy about that.
Oh, here it comes, finger four, baby. Ah! Tap, you motherfucker! I don't want him to tap. It's not what I need. Get out of it. I need to get a signature. I was up top and didn't have anything.
Flying forearm.
So close. I'll get one in here in a second. Alright, I gotta drop him first. They'll get it here, right?
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Man, I can't hit him when he's on the ground. There we go. Now I'll have it. Bam. All right. So now I need to go.
I need to
get up top. If I can't get up, get in the ring. Get in the ring. Come on, Michaels.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up.
There we go.
But man, this has been physical.
Go to the top. There he goes. It's a signature. Oh, GG. Hit Triple H with Sweet Chin Music and win by pinfall. I have your Sweet Chin Music. Get up. You have to win inside, right? You can't get the pin out there, can you?
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
It is unreal.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh, shit. I'm looking. What the heck? What the hell was that? The game glitched out. Oh boy, that's Pat and Shawn Michaels right there. Watch I lose now, somehow. Uh-oh. All I have to do is kick him in the face connects. And it's over. All I gotta do. Oh shit, too fast. Get up, Shawn!
Oh, in this very arena, at WrestleMania 10, Shawn Michaels...
Gonna go for the freaking pedigree, damn it!
In a groundbreaking
all I have to do is just get one kick and it's over. One kick. Or one reverse. Come on, give me one reverse, goddammit. There we go, finally. Kick him in the face, it's over. Oh my god, I missed! Oh, I got him, it's over. I missed the kick. I was worried there that it was not gonna give it to me. One, two, three. Almost choked, Alaska. Almost choked.
I don't believe it.
That drives the girls wild. I got the moves. We did it. The knees get weak. I'll go around. They see me walk. They hear me talk. I'll make them feel like they're on cloud nine. I'm just a sexy boy. Sorry. I love that song. That's my favorite theme song.